And guys, today we're showing off a video.